It's true. It's true. The Crown has made it clear. The climate must be perfect all the year. A law was made a distant moon ago here. July and August cannot be too hot. And there's a legal limit to the snow here in Camelot. The winter is forbidden till December, and exits March the 2nd on the dot. By order, summer lingers through September in Camelot. Camelot, Camelot, I know it sounds a bit bizarre, but in Camelot, Camelot, that's how conditions are. The rain may never fall till after sundown. By 8, the morning fog must disappear. In short, there's simply not a more congenial spot for happily ever after in than here in Camelot. Camelot, I know it gives a person pause, but in Camelot, Camelot, those are the legal laws. In short, there's simply not a more congenial spot for happily ever aftering than here in Camelot.
Fun drive. We just had our lunch and we are at Camelot.
These springs are getting worked out. All right, Laura. Yeah, keep them going. Nice.
Smile when you're doing it.
He's so good at that.
It's really good. Smile. Nice. Good.
Really good. I'm getting this one. Yeah.
Oh, very dramatic. Look at Roman. Look at the horse. Oh, gosh, look at him.
He's a poser.
Is he looking at something?
Yeah.
He's got the look of eagles. Okay. Now I'm going to come over and get one of just you and Lulu. This will get some of the view. They're both looking at something.
The tractor on the hill.
Okay. Oh, Laura, smile. That's really good.
Oh, wow.
That is really good.
That is gorgeous.
Oh, gosh, yeah.
Holy smokes.
Okay,
wow.
So now I'm going to get you. Okay, both look at me. 1, 2, 3, click.
Boy, Roman.
Smile,
boy.
Terry. What a fun day at Camelot.
Is there any manure around our site that we need to pick up and throw in the trail? Helping them with their reading.
Oh, Dan. Dan, no. Come on, look pretty for a minute.
Yeah. Oh. Oh. 1, 2, 3, smile. Good, good. Good.
I can see too,
that's
so you can
Roman.
See my eyes.
Okay, Bella, 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 Bella.
How about if I follow
Lulu.
You? Okay.
Good girl, Lulu.
In short, there's simply not a more congenial spot for happy ever aftering than here in Camelot.
What you doing, little girl?